Tip number 3. Practice vibrato with the metronome in tempo 72 to 8 beats per minute. The reason why you want to include non-vibrato in this exercise is to make sure that you are starting and ending on the lower part of the pitch.
Whoa.